here's the job. I'm taking you to Blackwell. Go to Drew's room, find the money, and I'll meet you to pick it up. Can you handle that?
How do we know the money's in his room? Or that he even has the money? What if he spent it already? What's in it for me? Anyway.
Yeah, of course. But what's in it for me?
I'll give you a 10% cut of the money.
$100?
Okay. Yeah, sure. I'll do it.
What's the matter?
Sounds risky.
It might be a little tough. I'm not supposed to be at Blackwell. I got expelled this morning.
Congratulations. Still easier for you to go on campus than for me. If you can't even do this price...
$100 closer to leaving Arcadia Bay. With a bit of cash and the truck fixed, Rachel and I could really do it. We could leave for good. I'll do it.
Good deal.
Okay. Gonna be some stealth mechanics coming up, huh? Yeah, this looks familiar. What are they gonna do? Build a break or something like that to stop the fire from spreading?
Didn't think I'd be back this soon.
Forget. So we gotta not get caught by people.
Here goes nothing.
We're probably safe from everyone except for Principal Wells and the security guard.
Better hurry up and get into the dorms.
Oh, first we'll check our journal and stuff. Now, text messages. Wish it started like... Yeah, see, it should start here. The new stuff is. Rachel says, back at school yet again. They've got some tents up for dressing rooms. What are you up to? 2:57 p.m. I'm here too, actually, running an errand for my dealer. Oh, really? So bad. Come see me when you're done? Yeah, for sure. P.S. I saw that woman that your dad was with coming out of my dealer's RV. What? Apparently she's causing trouble for a lot of people or something. Her name's Sarah? Rachel? I think maybe I prefer not knowing her name. Oh, my bad. No, it's fine. See you soon, Chloe says. Alright. Yeah. How do you know when it's time to take a relationship to the next level? I'm talking about my drug dealer, Frank, of course. He wants me to do a job for him, picking up money from Drew North. You know Drew, Blackwell's premier jockstrap and now apparently oxy dealer? Dude's in pretty deep, it seems. But it should be an easy job, and besides, I could use the money for mine and Rachel's escape fund. Which, speaking of Rachel, guess who's skeezball dad's side piece I saw coming out of Frank's RV? I pressed Frank for info and learned that her name is Sarah, and she's only been around for a couple of weeks. Oh, and she loves the droogs. Weird. Alright, off to make my triumphant return to Blackwell. At least I'm getting paid to go there this time. Chloe, the criminally awesome. Donation plaque.
What would I buy if I had enough money to build a whole dorm? Probably not a dorm. I should come hang around here during finals. Make everybody jealous.
Blackwell students, don't miss out on the most important meal of the day. Treat your body right through the stress of finals week. Let me in! So I try to leave, I know this is gonna go.
Drew's room definitely isn't this way.
Anything up around?
Drew's room definitely isn't this way.
We were allowed to look around and look at the totem pole and all that stuff. Totem pole is, there. Wet concrete. Alright. Blackwell totem poster.
Look. Max would have jumped on that photographer position.
The Blackwell Totem, spirit of the news since 1898. Come write for Blackwell's oldest and only student newspaper. Apply now for any of the following positions for fall 2010. Sports editor, graphics editor, staff reporters, quantity of 3, staff photographers, quantity of 2, opinion editor. Very competitive. Application required. Congrats, seniors. We will miss you. Evan? Birdie?
Evan's subject for the day. Better you than me, Bird. Blackwell Academy. Conserving water since... never. There's Evan. Putting his pretentious art above his sanity. As usual. In a way, that's kind of badass.
Yeah, you think so?
Come on.
Come on. I didn't say anything yet. It was all thoughts that was going up
through
my head.
What are you doing here? Aren't you supposed to be at home, thinking over your endless list of questionable decisions?
Dude.
Nice.
Why do you care about my questionable decisions?
It offends me when intelligence is wasted.
Did Evan just call me intelligent? Damn straight.
Wow. Evan looks really ridiculous.
He was very judgmental, but I'm not gonna say anything.
Chloe?
Yeah?
I've learned something about myself recently. Something that I think you might understand. I've learned that if I'm passionate about something, it's probably the right thing to care about. Forest fires, for example. You were the only person who signed my petition. I mean, seriously signed it.
That's pretty sad. I'm a low bar, but did you really expect people to care?
People are so eager to pass on responsibility to anyone else so that they can live comfortable, unworried, and ultimately meaningless lives. You see what happened?
I don't know, I feel like being nice to him. I guess you were right.
Looks like you were right. Go, Evan. You're a hero of the people.
Unsung hero.
I know you feel like I do. About different things, I'm sure. But you only give a shit about what you give a shit about. I like that. Anyway, you're not supposed to be here. You should leave.
Sure I should. Does that mean I'm going to? Nope. Can I check out the totem, or is she gonna...
room definitely isn't this way.
There's a thing to look at it. It says look. It says look. I can look from here, okay.
What are the chances that 200 years ago, some teenager got in trouble for carving faces all over that thing?
Yeah, I'm not sure if that's what happened. Oh, Steph, she's cool. She's a lesbian, too. The Tempest. Tonight.
Rachel looks awesome. I might actually enjoy the show tonight.
Buy tickets now. Anything else over in this corner? Bench? We're gonna sit. Okay. Isn't that rude? We just ran right past Steph and just sat down by ourselves.
It doesn't feel different.
That's a totem eye view right there.
I don't belong here anymore. It's not my school.
I don't have a school.
Isn't that sad? Like, what's she gonna do with her life?
Nothing feels different. Everything still feels shitty. And here I am, about to break into the freaking dorm so I can steal money that True owes my drug dealer. This is gonna go great.
Yeah, I mean, like, where do you go from here? You want to work as a waitress? Or is she going to be a drug dealer? She's got to figure it out at some point. Unless she either dies or runs away with Max after this big storm hits. It could be that. What's up, Steph?
Now that I'm gone, Steph might be the coolest person left at Blackwell. Besides Rachel, obviously.
Probably.
Hey, Steph.
Whoa. Hey, Calamastia.
Take our stuff.
Surprised to see me on parole?
I told you Wells was out to get you. That text was a rare courtesy, by the way.
Oh, well, thank you.
I don't normally get involved in other people's dumb decisions.
Thanks.
Thanks for trying, but skipping yesterday was totally worth it.
Skipping with Rachel Amber does have an appeal.
Well, yeah.
So, what are you doing here?
Seeing the Tempest.
I figured I'd see the Tempest.
For real? You?
Yeah, I know. It's not really my thing. Kinda hoping it's a shit show.
Rachel Amber's in it.
What the hell? I'm the stage manager.
Oh, I think I knew that. My bad.
You Oops. Better mean it. Honestly, the show's really good. It's worth seeing.
Okay.
I'm sure it is.
I'd like to actually see it.
Obviously, Rachel's fantastic. But everyone else is pretty impressive, too. You get to see a totally different side of everyone, especially the guys.
Okay, I'm actually intrigued.
Okay. I'm intrigued. Go on.
Like, Hayden's so annoying, but when he puts on that crown, he's actually very princely. And Nathan is Caliban? There's so much depth there.
Right. Depth. Yeah, well, good luck with all of that. Maybe I'll see you later.
Oh, hey. I wanted to ask you something.
Yeah?
Shoot. I've been planning to make a move on Rachel, but not if you two were
What?
Together.
Okay.
Make a move?
So, are you? I mean, that's Rachel's business. Or maybe yours and Rachel's business. But if you feel comfortable telling me...
The way she said that is hilarious. I don't have an option to tell her, yeah, that's my babe. You think we're together, or... Implying that we're not, right? I'm not sure, or she's saying, I'm gonna say I'm not sure.
I don't know. It's confusing.
Facebook status.
Yeah, I can imagine.
It's complicated.
You ever want to talk to me, Chloe? You know you can, right?
I'll see you later, Steph.
Didn't answer that question.
Storming the castle.
I want to play more D&D. Or whatever the hell that game was. That sucks. A tabletop RPG. Oh, interfaith group flyer. That was my favorite part of the first episode.
Just... Ugh.
Is anyone else interested in starting an interfaith discussion group open to anyone and everyone? We are Blackwell's greatest resource. Let's celebrate and learn from each other. Looks like someone got rejected from Vortex Club. That's funny. Got a stick. Alright. So that's the way to the dorm entrance. Anything else around here? There's also got this other door here that the janitor or the groundskeeper. He's in there. Can I look at the trash can? No. What a bummer. I love to look at trash cans, right? Can I run around? No. Right. I want to mess with the fuses over there, but... What's his name again? If I get further away, I can see. Samuel, right? Squirrel statue.
Nice work, Samuel.
Hmm. It is, actually.
Such a nice white door. Well, it feels like it's missing something, doesn't it? Too bad I can't tag it with Samuel standing right there.
Oh, that might be a hard to get thing, like if we can wait till he leaves or something, or make him leave, or cause him to leave, we can tag it.
Huh. That's some intellectual shit, Samuel.
Huh. The Pharsalia Chaos Theory, Ignis Corvusk. He reads this stuff? Hmm.
Samuel. Blackwell's a resident creepy groundskeeper.
Isn't that the guy who's like, he's like mentally challenged or something like that?
Hey, Samuel. Keeping busy?
Always, Chloe Price. I didn't think you'd be returning to these hallowed halls so soon.
Neither did I.
I have the feeling it wasn't the books or bricks of Blackwell that led you back.
What?
You're here for someone. A special someone, yes?
Hmm. Yeah, you, baby. Rachel, why not?
What do you think of Rachel Amber?
Rachel Amber is a dragon made of diamonds.
Okay.
That's, deep. Do you just make this shit up on the fly, or do you, like, write it down beforehand?
Are you angry all the time because you like the way it feels, or... Is it merely a desperate defense against experiencing true intimacy with others?
Here for Elliot? I mostly just want to see what he says.
So, what about Elliot Hampton? Have you seen him recently?
I only see what Elliot wants me to see.
What?
Okay.
Usually I can see both what people want me to see and what they want to keep hidden.
What do I want to keep hidden?
And, what do I want to keep hidden?
That you are lonely and afraid.
Speechless.
It's okay not to be okay, Chloe Price.
Okay, what does he say about Drew then?
I'm, looking for Drew North.
Most look at Drew North and see only the athlete, but he is more than that.
He is?
A great heart. He has, with much love and no room for fear.
What?
I've always thought he was kind of a bully.
He has a funny way of showing love.
Maybe that, too. No one is just one thing.
I've gotta go, man. It's been real.
I often wonder what real is. Farewell, Chloe Price.
Okay, he's not like mentally challenged. I don't think he just talks weird. How do I get him? Does she say anything different?
Samuel.
Mm.
Blackwell's a resident creepy groundskeeper.
So maybe if I come back later after I do this stealing money thing, maybe he won't be there. Unless, of course, we have to leave in a rush. Go to dorms.
Locked. Figures.
Oh, damn.
Looks like my options are become a master lockpicker or swipe someone's keys.
Swipe his keys?
Bingo. If only those keys were unsupervised. What's Samuel working on? The sprinklers?
Right. Then we could tag the door. And take the keys. Heads up, Kai.
If Samuel's working on the sprinklers, some damage here might get his attention. But Evan is right there.
So I gotta make Evan leave, so I can make him leave.
You shouldn't be on campus, Chloe.
Evan would follow that bird off a cliff, but I'd settle for away from the sprinkler.
Okay.
That bird is really pretty. I can see why Evan would follow it around all day.
Okay, follow this, Evan.
Hey!
Hey, it's for horses.
I wanted you to go the other way. Like, as far as possible, the other way.
There's another one.
Time for a fresh start. Here we go.
Well, he's still by the sprinkler. He can see us doing this over and over again, though.
Gotcha.
That's a great shot.
Oh, perfect.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, right? Go check that out.
You're welcome.
Can I look at him, or is that...
Drew's room definitely isn't this way.
I just want to see if she has anything else to say. He's probably just going to stay there with the bird.
For once, Evan's obsessiveness turned out to be useful. A bird on top of a bird. Photo of the year, Evan.
Smash.
Evan should be far enough away now.
We smash. Chloe smash. Rawr. No one's looking? Oh, yeah.
Awesome.
Destruction.
Now I just have to wait for Samuel to turn on the... That works.
That would have doused what's his name? Evan? Whatever that was his name. Why is it all bent? How would that happen? Alright. Run in. Tag the thing. Get the keys. Wonder if we can get all the tags this time. That'd be pretty cool. Yeah, squirrel gives no stuff, yeah. Maybe she could be an artist. I'd give a bleep, but I forgot where I buried it.
Definitely cheers the place up.
And it's like wearing a little mask and stuff too.
Sorry, Samuel.
We need ease more than you do. Well, Maybe not, but we still need him.
Alright. Time to find Drew's room.
Correct. It's somewhere in here.
No time like the present.
Grab the skeleton key. Oh, someone's gonna open the door. What?
Chloe?
We're a bird, we're flying.
Hey, Skip. How's it going?
Not that it isn't great to see you and all, but what are you doing here?
Came here to see the play.
Didn't you just get expelled?
Oh, yeah. I'm visiting a friend.
Relax. I'm just visiting a friend.
I really can't just let you go in.
Alright, I always loved a little sparring, so we're gonna do this. I'm going inside.
I'm going inside, dude. You're just gonna have to let this slide.
Go inside, let it slide.
I don't think I can. In fact, I think I have to ask you to state your official business or else vacate Blackwell property.
You've been practicing that, haven't you?
I hate to do this to Skip, but I've got to get inside. Maybe if I make him really uncomfortable, he'll feel guilty and let me pass.
Make him feel uncomfortable?
What's my official business?
Well, the head exploding thing is her. Dirty business.
I'm going to the bathroom.
Oh.
Is that what you wanted to hear? Is that interesting to you?
What? No. No, it's my job to ask, Chloe.
Not cool, Skip.
That's not cool, Skip. You realize that, right?
Chloe, I just have this feeling like you're up to...
Does this mean he won?
You talked me into letting you into the bathroom this morning, and then you tagged the entire friggin' place.
What?
Oops.
No, fuck it. I totally did that.
Wells raked me over the coals for that. Time to go.
Or what?
I lost
that. What are you gonna do, Skip? Because unless you're prepared to drag me off this campus, I'm going inside.
Chloe, enough. This is my job. Just go.
Oh man, we have to do it. What do I do?
You have never respected me. You and all your smug little classmates. I am so tired of being shit on by high schoolers.
I'm not smug.
What? I'm done. I'm done with this stupid rent-a-cop job. Just do whatever the fuck you want, Chloe.
Whoa, Skip.
You quitting?
I've gotten reports of an unknown vehicle in the parking lot.
Not mine.
That's funny. I've got reports about how your head is really far up your ass.
Oh, crap.
What did you just say?
Damn. Skip really lost it there.
And that's how...
Alright. Time to find Drew's room.
That's how David gets the job. Damn it. At least Chloe's doesn't have to deal with David when he's... on working there as well. Could you imagine working, like, going to school there, having David at home and at the school? Like, you literally can't get away from the guy. How's it going? We haven't been in there yet. How's it going? Have you found it yet? Chill out, man. It's been like 5 minutes. It's been 20. Okay, I'm on it. Hurry up. Just trying to get in this place is a challenge, you don't understand. Alright, let's go. Frank doesn't know what we go through, man. I left the keys hanging in there? Why would I do that? Amateurs, I tell you.
Alright, which one is Drew's room?
Oh, got another ABFW alert. Culmination State Park fire now 50% contained. Additional road closures. Check local media. Okay. There's a map.
Guess I'll never see my name on one of these. I wouldn't have made it to senior year anyway.
Okay. So we are where? Here? Oh, Warren. Warren's cool. Yeah, well, Drew... If we want to go specifically, Drew is in 110. But I wonder if I could check out everyone else. Well, not literally check them out, but you know what I mean. Okay, so it's 104, so we are...
Guess I'll never see my name on one of these.
We are here, by Warren's room.
I wouldn't have made it to senior year anyway.
That was so cool when Warren beat the crap out of, what's his name, Prescott? Nathan Prescott? Thanks for the geometry help. I owe you one, Justin. The dorm that dripped blood. Visit Jupiter, visit Sirius. I cannot read that. I have bad eyesight. Thou shall not pass.
Could Elliot be lamer if he tried? Elliot Hampton's room. Wonder what he's up to right now.
Well, we can probably find out. Unless he's not in here.